Okay, guys, I got this new router from AT&T because my old router was a piece of shit. I don't know whether this is going to fix my problem yet, but I noticed this thing on the bottom here. It's like a door. And let's see if I can do this with one hand. You can pop this thing off of here, and it looks like this thing was designed to hold like a battery. So I'm going to go on eBay and see if I can find the fucking battery. That's fucking awesome.